Hey, and welcome to another video. So today we are going to show you how to set up cloud recordings for your HiLook by Hikvision DVR. Okay, so what is exactly snapshots through the cloud? So basically, when we activate our motion detection, one of the options is we can send a snapshot to the cloud. So why would you want this? Okay, in the unfortunate situation that your DVR might get stolen, or your hard drive might get corrupted or something, it is just a last layer of protection, just a little bit of an extra layer of security in the case all things go wrong. And plus, this is obviously in the cloud, so a lot more secure. But only unfortunate thing is you can only really do snapshots, but it's better than nothing and it is free. Okay, so what I recommend is you get a Dropbox account and you get up to 2 terabytes worth of data, which is more than enough, all for free. Go set that up now. I've already done mine. And then if you haven't got SADP tool, we recommend you check out the video below in the link, and we get onto our DVR through the browser. Okay, so this is our DVR HiLook one. It's gonna log on quickly and then show you what's going on. Okay, so we have our live view here, or our one camera. We're gonna set up cloud snapshots. Okay, so to this we go to configuration, and then we go to storage, and we go to advanced. No, we go to storage management, and then go cloud storage. Okay, so what we want to do is enable cloud storage, and we're going to choose Dropbox, and we're going to go get the code. Okay, so we go allow, we get this code, copy it, we put it in here, and we go enable event upload, yes, and we go save. Okay, and we can do this, we should do this on all the cameras, and we save. Okay, so that is all done. It does say offline here. If you just go back, it takes a second and it should go online. Just give it 20-30 seconds. Okay, there we go, online. It's got my name, capacity, everything. Perfect. Okay, so now this is done, what we have to do is set up a little motion detection area, and then we're gonna set that up to send a snapshot to the cloud. So we go to event for this, select your camera. Okay, so we go enable motion detection. We're just gonna have it all for now. We're gonna put the sensitivity up so you can read it. Okay, arming, this means when you want it, this is 24/7 perfect. Linkage, so for those of you who don't know what linkage means, it means what's gonna happen after the motion is detected. So what we're doing for this one is upload pictures to cloud. Okay, so you can obviously get an email, app notification, audible warning means your DVR is gonna beep. I'm just gonna activate this so it makes life a bit easier. We know what's going on. And I'm gonna click on save. Okay, so our motion is now detected. Our motion is now set up. Let's go and activate it. And then hopefully we should get a snapshot to our Dropbox account. Okay, fingers crossed. Okay, that was quick. Discovered the motion straight away. Let's go see in Dropbox what's going on. Okay, so it can take a few seconds for the information to come through, but a snapshot, this is the one we want. Okay, A4, that's the camera. Okay, now we're in the folder, just give it a minute or two. Sometimes it does take a little while for it to fully appear. Okay, but it should come there. All right, so that's basically how to set up snapshots. It's really easy. It's all for free, so why not give it a go, right? Let's see what's going on here. Okay, oh, there we go. So it's taking a snapshot of my hand in the motion detection, exactly what we wanted it to do. Okay, so all free of charge, sent to the cloud, better than nothing. And hopefully you guys now got a bit of extra security for your DVR or your NVR. And I'll see you in the next video. Feel free to subscribe and leave us any questions if you have. And I'll see you in the next one. Cheers. Thanks, guys. Bye.